Oh, what's going on, guys? Tactical Bacon here, and welcome to DayZ Overpoch Season 3, Episode 3. So the setup for today's video is pretty simple. Me and Gunther go to do a mission and try to get a Chinook. That's pretty much the entire setup you need for this almost 30-minute long video. We had such a great time up there that it was really hard to kind of cut around certain things and edit it down to a watchable length for you guys. But I think you guys are going to really enjoy this video. We got quite a bit of good action up there. So yeah, I think you guys are going to like it. But the important thing that I wanted to get to is obviously there's a summer sale going on right now, so I'm giving away a copy of Arma 3. All you have to do is head over to my Twitter and look for the most recent tweet that I've posted. There will be a thing at the beginning of it that says hashtag RTA3, which means retweet for Arma 3. All you have to do is retweet that. Obviously, you have to be a subscriber to the channel too. But just retweet that and you will instantly be entered into the contest. I'm just going to pick somebody at random and you will win a copy of Arma 3. No DLC or anything like that, nothing special, just the base Arma 3 game. I'm not trying to spend all my money on you guys. But yeah, you know, I just thought, why not do a little giveaway? So there you go. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Oh, there's a zombie walking around over there.
Oh.
There might be players around.
It wouldn't surprise me one bit to find players here. This is a really good ambush spot.
How about?
We got bunches of zombies here.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I don't have any night visions.
Alright, yeah, let's go ahead and get those out of the chopper.
Just in case it suddenly goes dark on us.
Yeah. God damn it. Oh my god, really?
You didn't die, did you?
No, I'm unconscious. My legs are broken. What the fuck?
I can blood bag you, that's about it.
Okay.
You waking up? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was fucking dumb as hell.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, there, now I can bandage. Or you got it? Okay.
I'm doing morphine right now. If you could plug me up, that would be awesome.
Yeah,
Oh shit. Get in. Fly.
I can't.
Alright, get in. Hurry.
I'm in. Hit.
Trying to spin it around to where they can't hit us.
Oh, good save, dude.
Motherfuckers.
Right?
760 out, got eyes on a Chinook.
Okay. Yeah, straight west of us is 3 or 4 zombies.
Straight west?
Pretty much, yeah.
How far out, you think?
The zombies?
Mm-hmm.
Like 100, 150 meters. Not far.
Okay.
Okay, someone just ran up to that Chinook.
Well, the mission's still alive, right?
Right.
Could be an AI.
That's true. Ran up to the nose of it, though. Like, leads me to believe that it's not AI.
Oh, really? I'm looking around. I see. Oh, wait. Yep. I see a player.
Yeah, up in the trees here.
I see him down there on the field.
Okay.
He's looting bodies right now.
Gotcha.
I saw him at the ass end. Yep, they just got the chopper. That's the mission.
Okay.
Oh, guy's wearing okay. A full body ghillie.
Okay.
Awesome. I got my gun ranged.
750-ish.
I'll wait for him here.
You're suppressed, so...
Yeah.
I'm not gonna shoot unless I know I got it.
I tagged him.
Yeah, I saw that. He's down. Oh, no, someone was killed, but... Yeah, you definitely tagged him good. I saw him flinch, and then he proned out. He's got zombie aggro, I think. I see him. I don't know if I want to pull the trigger or not. He's bleeding hard, dude. Like, I think he's unconscious. Quit firing. Well, actually, I shouldn't say that. Yeah, I think he's unconscious. Like, totally no movement out of him.
I don't know if he's dead or not. Oh, wait, no, he's dead. I got a murder.
Oh, okay. Right on.
Yeah, I just dropped from fucking 3,600 to 1,900.
Ooh.
Yeah, that was a 700-meter fucking kill.
Yeah, that was legit. That was fucking legit, dude.
Yeah, I took a big hit on fucking humanity just then. Yeah,
we might have a Chinook, though, if we can get down there.
Yeah, we don't know if he had anybody else.
Right.
I mean, I would assume not, just because there's nobody else out there, but I don't know. I'll certainly move in and check, though.
I'm wondering about the guy that was over in the trees, though. So.
I mean, that could have been him.
True.
I got my Mark 17 out, though. I'm pushing down.
Okay.
Yeah, I fucking lost a shit ton of humanity just then. I lost, like, what, 1,700 just then?
Yeah.
Killing that guy?
A lot.
But, I mean, we can get this and fucking... What's your humanity at?
2,700. 2,700? Yep.
Okay. I was gonna say, we can sell this once we eventually get to whatever humanity we're looking for.
Right. God, that's a lot of bodies down there.
And we only had to kill one of them.
Mm-hmm. Yup. This is the bandit way.
That's right. I mean, he was shooting at us earlier, so. Well, oh, wow, there's some bodies over here in the woods, too, like dead AI.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, provided that is the guy that was shooting at us.
I'm hoping it was.
I'm hoping it was, too.
Alright, yeah, let me, I'm pushing up right now. Okay. You got, eyes on?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, there's some crates here, too. I wonder if he found the key.
Yeah, he's still leaking real bad, so you'd be able to pick him out quick. All the other carcasses. You have a helicopter. I'm not sure if it's inbound or just flying past.
Copy. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Fuck.
Okay. Holy shit.
Are you alive still?
Yeah.
I heard a couple rounds.
Holy fuck, it's somewhere from the hill.
Yup, exactly. I heard a couple of the shots.
Because he doesn't have very good eyes on me now. That or he doesn't have a fucking clear shot.
Another little shot here.
I'm gonna flank around the back.
Okay.
I'm gonna kind of move up north and then hook back south.
One of them is slowing down. Landing?
One of them landing. Yeah, the testicle landed.
Okay. Shit.
Oh wait, no, the testicle hasn't landed yet. It sounds like it is, but it's still in the air.
One of them, yeah, is working on landing or thinking about it. Yeah, one of them's down.
Landed
I see
north
zombies
somewhere.
At the far west ridge line, like right going into debug zone. Ooh, what the hell?
Oh yeah, I see them out there too. I got no eyes on anything though. Damn. Oh wait. All right, I see a guy kind of out there.
Okay.
I'm gonna push up and try to get him.
He's like out in debug zone, kind of.
Just north.
North of your location.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't be of much assistance here then. I never even saw the guy when he was shooting at us. I got no idea what he looks like.
See a zombie. Unfortunately, I don't see the player. Oh, wait.
Someone just got killed.
That's a zombie way out there. Raven?
Yup.
There's a zombie way the fuck out there.
To the west?
Way north.
Okay.
Couple of them. And this guy might have pushed down the hill to where I can't get a good shot at him.
Yeah, don't push on him too aggressively. We got vehicle coming in.
Sounds like a plane.
Oh, yeah.
Holy fuck, dude. Fucking everybody's coming over here.
Yeah, they are. God damn. Whoa.
Whoa.
Was that close to you?
Uh-uh. Oh, I heard it, though.
No, okay, I see where the explosion was. Did he crash?
That's my only guess.
Yeah, I see the smoke and the knocked down trees. I didn't see that anyone died, though. Raven was the last one to be killed.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Another helicopter? Why is everybody coming over here now?
It certainly feels that way, doesn't it? Oh, we got another explosion.
Probably the same heli.
Yeah, it could be secondary.
Yeah, I still don't have eyes on that guy.
You just caught a glimpse of him for a second?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now I got zombies that are down the hill from me.
Oh, that's a bunny rabbit. Okay.
Shit. Shit, that guy's over here.
Oh.
Shit, I'm reloading. Oh, shit. Okay, he's dead. He's dead.
You got... I didn't see kill message.
There you go.
Nice. Nice, Jackie.
Was that same guy again, Big Daddy?
Yeah. Is that the one that you killed down by the Chinook?
Yeah, chopper.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, but that was the guy that landed on the hill and that I lost eyes on.
Okay, so we still have one more in the reason.
Yeah. Just gotta figure out where he is. Do you have, like, a lot of zombies standing somewhere? Randomly?
Nope.
Eyes on any of that kind of thing?
Nothing.
Okay. There's a zombie somewhat close to me. Because I see where we tried to land. It's just over that hill behind, basically just west of you.
Okay, yeah, I had seen zombies up on the hill straight west of me. Oh, okay, and I still do see one hopping around.
Don't see anything over there on that fucking mountain. Oh yeah, I see a zombie over there.
Yeah.
And I think that's too far away for me to have spawned it in.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's 359 meters out.
He's been there, that zombie's been there for a little while too.
Yeah, there's another one that's even further out. On the hill over there, further south of the one that I was talking about.
Okay.
I mean, for all we know, these are zombies that we could have spawned in earlier at some point.
That's true. There were a chunk of them in there before we even landed, though.
Yeah.
Well, like four of them, I think I counted.
I just don't know where this guy would be fucking, or where he's shooting from.
Does
it mean? Holy fuck.
What?
This guy was right in front of me. I think I just found him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hello, my friend. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I thought he fucking combat logged. What's this guy's name?
Emo.
Emo, yeah.
You must have taken a huge humanity hit.
Yeah, I'm at I'm at negative 3693 now.
Oh, wow.
Holy fuck, and I'm pretty sure this was the guy, because he had the fucking gun and everything that we were hearing earlier.
Yellow key, here's another key, let me check that one.
If it's one you picked off an AI, then that's it.
I did, yep, unlock, okay, yep. We got it.
Okay. See how... Hop in and see how damaged it is.
Okay.
Because if you can, I'm going to get you to fly it away to a safe location. I'll give you the grid cord.
Engine is yellow, but he had main rotor on him. So...
Okay.
You're gonna fly.
Oh, I have to come down there and fly?
We'll switch spots or something, yeah.
Alright, I'm coming down now. It's unlocked, right?
Yep, it's unlocked.
And we should be able to at least fly away to the base?
Yep.
Okay. I'll pick up some skins.
Yeah, now everything is in the green.
Nice. Everything?
Everything.
Fuel too?
Yeah, fuel is like,
All right, I'm coming.
About.
You're in the passenger seat, right?
Crew chief. Oh shit, I just got killed.
Fuck.
beyond me.
I just heard the shot. I just heard the shot.
Okay. It's the yellow key.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm getting attacked by a fucking zombie.
Yeah.
Fuck. They know where I'm at. Yeah, they know exactly where the fuck I'm at.
Damn.
Just killed another one.
Hell yes.
He's got somebody else with him, though.
Oh.
I fucking know that he does.
Oh, man. I suppose Manka's gonna be my best spawn. See how far I can float.
I think I see his buddy. I thought I did for a second. Oh shit, I just heard somebody get in the fucking chopper.
Oh, damn.
I don't see where he is, though. I think he might have gotten in the back.
Okay. Yeah, I was in the back, and then the second I switched to, the crew chief spot, I got killed.
Yeah, this guy's still fucking alive. I thought I killed him. He's just laying down prone beside, on the opposite side of the heli.
Okay.
Motherfucker, come on. I know his buddy is out there somewhere.
Yeah, it sounds right now like it's coming down to who can wait longer.
I knew I should have fucking double tapped that guy. There we go.
Got him?
Yeah, he's down.
Fuck yeah.
Roddy Queen?
Yup. Attack.
I just don't know if it's fucking safe.
No, I would keep your spot. I'm three clicks out, so.
Copy. Yeah, he thought he could fucking peek and get me.
Nope.
Oh, I think I see somebody.
Okay. I suppose they'll be coming back just as fast as you kill them.
Oh, I tagged him. Yep.
Yeah,
I think I got him.
Humanity.
I think that was his buddy.
Blitz.
Yep. That might have been his buddy. Dude, I'm at negative 8,000 right now.
Yeah, I was gonna say, your humanity has taken such a nosedive.
This is the best way to form fucking humanity right here.
It does seem like it, don't it?
Alright, I'm still gonna hold my spot, though.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back as quickly as I can.
Actually, there's too many people, I think, that know exactly where I'm at. I'm gonna fall back just a little bit.
I'm gonna run up there, grab that key, and jump in the helicopter and try and move that bitch.
Copy. Jesus Christ. 5 murders off of this one mission.
I know. Damn.
This might have to be a 2-part video. Fucking come out here and slaughtering motherfuckers.
Right?
I am starting to run out of ammo, though.
What are you down to?
Let me see. Little over a mag.
Oh, ouch. Yeah.
Yeah. But then I've also got that fucking loud-ass sniper that other dude was carrying.
Oh, okay.
And two clips of ammo for that, so.
God, the terrain here is a bitch.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Actually, move up a little bit higher.
I'm just hoping that I'm the first one back.
Yeah, you and me both. That dude tried to fucking dump his backpack or some shit beside him for some reason.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Shit, how do I... There we go.
Q.
Q goes up?
To a safe spot. Yeah, Q goes up. Just keep holding Q.
Okay.
I'll wait till you're up in the air before I move.
Okay.
And just fucking head south. Let's get this helicopter so we can fucking sell it.
Oh, how do I spin around?
Let's see. C and X.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, you're up in the air. And I am falling back. Don't even care that fucking... I put my gun on that zombie. Just want to get the fuck out of here.
We win, Zachy, we win!
Fucking A right we do.
Nice kills, dude.